As the truth about the anti-human globalist elites running our world today is revealed in the present, it provides us the opportunity to re-evaluate the past and gain new understanding from our own first-person witnessing of history as it unfolded. The history of the world is actually a history of globalist terrorism against the people of the world.